Actually, I use a lot of curry leaf. I boil this groundnut. This one is a groundnut. You want to make this groundnut more tasty. What you do, you have to boil first until it dry. Then you toast. And you toast and then curry leaf, many curry leaf, and ready to cook. We're very busy today, afternoon, to cook white rice. This one is curry leaf to make curry. Now about 11 o'clock. Now 11 o'clock. So after I toast and then fry again with curry powder. You can imagine how this groundnut will taste.